Hi guys, I'm Ishita from Hungry Forever Delhi, and we are here at Biryani Blues in Connaught Place today to try out their biryani and some of their starters. So I've heard that the biryani is supposed to be one of the best in Connaught Place, and I actually want to see if that's really true. I'm going to try out their chicken biryani, which is boneless, and a vegetable biryani along with chicken 65. I can't wait to dig in and tell you guys how it was. And I'm also having a masala shikanji, which is served in a really cute bottle. So the prices here are quite affordable. It should cost you about 700 for two people. The servings also are pretty huge. They also have an option for meals. They also have a vegetarian meal option and a non-vegetarian meal option. So the biryani was pretty tasty. The flavors were just about right in both the biryanis. The chicken biryani, however, was not boneless like I thought it was, but the chicken was still really juicy. And the chicken 65, however, was not that great, but the biryani's made up for it, so we can let that go. And the shikanji was also pretty refreshing. So if you're looking for a biryani place, around Connaught Place that you would like to try, then definitely come here and give it a try. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with all your friends. And do follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube.